Hi, welcome to Printmaking Arts. This video is one or two, maybe, depending on how we get on, to show you monoprinting and how simple it is, how easy it is to do at home. You don't need lots of money, you don't need lots of kit to do it. It's easy. So if you watch these videos, you'll see what to do. If you've got any queries, drop me a line. And I'll try and answer your questions. Okay, let's go. Okay, so what I've got here is a sheet of plexiglass, and underneath is it's just some lining paper, wallpaper, so that I've got a white background, so because this is what I'm going to ink up on for the monoprints. The white background means I can see the proper colour of the ink. So all I need to do is take off the protective cover, like this, there's one on the back as well, and then we will ink up some plates and you'll see how it works. Okay. Okay, so for this tutorial, which is the first of the monoprinting tutorials, we need brayers or rollers. I've got two here, one's a speedball and this is just a standard roller. Paintbrush, gonna use both ends probably. For texture work, we've got some brushes, we've got shoe brushes here, and a toothbrush, an old toothbrush. And I've got some inks. This is some block printing ink. This is a matching ink. You could use acrylic paint, or anything really. Maybe I'll get some acrylic paint out as well, and we'll use that too. And I've got some gloves. I probably won't be using these today, but if you want to keep your hands clean, they're pretty useful. I've also got some paper. This is just some cheap copy paper. This is some quite nice quality printing paper, and some masking tape, which I'll use to mask out the printing area. Okay, let's get on with it. We'll be right back. So, I hope you found that helpful. That was monoprinting, probably monoprinting part one, because I think we need to do some colour processes where I'll do three different colours of inks and we'll do it from there. But it's an introduction anyway. I hope that covered a few of the bases for you. If there's anything you want to know, any questions, I'll put up a list of links to suppliers and all the materials that we used and everything else in on the main blog post. So thanks very much for watching. This is Matt from Printmaking Arts. That's www.printmakingarts.com. Thank you very much.